152 pounds at the OHSA State Wrestling Tournament. In on a shot real quick like was Elon Hurd. Elon Hurd from LaSalle in the black singlet. He'll be taking on Victor Voinovich from Brecksville, returning state champ. This Blood Time is brought to you by Defense Soap. Defense Soap, defend what you have built. Elon Hurd, Victor Voinovich, 152-pound consolation final match. Going into the second, scoreless second period, it's going to be Red's choice. He's going to defer, and Voinovich Green is going to choose down. Stalling. Got Blood Time here too.
Wrestling on mat number 3, who's in line here, 160 pounds. For 7th place, from Oxford, Tawanda, Senior, Sean Mandela. From Macedonia, North Carolina, sophomore, Salvatore Orion.
Okay, that's fine.
biggest thing. I mean, whoa, here we go, out of bounds. Who did they just call?
Okay. Wrestling on mat number 7. Mat number 172, division 3, 160 pound weight class for third place. From Hamler, Patrick Henry, Junior, TJ Rainey. From Bridgeport, Senior, Mason.
They call him the skate there. Roots arguing the call. Still going to give it to him. So now we're back on our feet. 27 seconds remaining in the second period. Now Voinovich is up. 1-0. Big time here. Ah, end of the period. More blood time. Also down 1-0. An escape ties it up. A reversal puts him in the lead.
Number 9, 7th place, Division 3, 170 pounds. From Defiance Ayersville, Junior Keenan Brown. From Orwell Grand Valley, Senior Clayton Davis. Attention, Keenan. Preston Norway.
40 seconds remaining.
Division 3, 182 pounder. Kevin Kidd is reported to the board. Let's take a look at number 8. Division 3, 160 pounds for fifth place. From Massachusetts Law, Senior Kyle Ryder. From Iowa Law, Senior Max Lemon.
Clock's gonna wind down. Voinovich, returning state champ, is gonna finish third place at 152 pounds.